This poem is called The Power of Warp. It comes from a collection called Mutter Tongue in collaboration with Gary Barwin and Lillian Allen. This is my contribution to that book, The Power of Warp. Words or swords or warps or worse or draws or verse or wards or war or dreams or seams or a mess of sores or a dress of cords or a step of doors or a press of chores, a confession scores, this far-flung shore that ships have long adored. Punctuate misreading, punctuation bleeding, like funiculi or funicula or funicular, words rise of their own accord, a cable for your thoughts, or what isn't already bought. In fact, contact was an act we parenthesize. Some words close doors, lock drawers, some words hoard.